Santa has shown me the reins. He's taking the back seat, so I'll be the pilot today.
Ho, 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 ho. I wonder what kind of toys we'll be making in the future. Let's go! Oh, no! Where's all the joy? It looks like someone has ruined Christmas.
Something must have taken all of the Christmas spirit out of the world! We must go back and tell everyone what's happened here.
I agree. Let's turn this sleigh around.
Darlings, I have bad news. The reindeer are losing their magic! It looks like we're going down!
Miss Elto, quick! Aim towards that castle over there! Everyone hold on tight! It's freezing in here. Well, we need to get a move on. We need to find out what's causing all of this. But first, everyone please gather as much food as you can.
Now, dearies, I brought some holiday cookies in case we got hungry. Please, help yourselves.
Miss Elto and I...
You have all fallen into my trap. Christmas will end on this night. And you along with it.
We have good news and bad news.
What? Ah, there's just an old castle. It's just falling apart.
I don't trust what's going on here. Miss Alto and I will keep looking around. You should build some beds and head back to sleep.
You should have left when you had the chance. This is my world now. Grab on! I'll pull you up! You were right. Something is very wrong here. We need to escape. Miss Alto is waiting at the sleigh. And Thistlebeard gave me this food to hand out to you. Eat up, and then we'll leave immediately. Forgetting someone? I have eyes and ears everywhere. I poison all the food in that basket. Now freeze! And now, for my final act, I will turn you all into statues with my frost breath. Starting with you, Santa! Now there's nowhere to run.
Santa! You